Yeah, well, 2 years ago, he was defensive player of the year.
Right, and it's warranted. It's deserved.
Now, let's see what the Pels can do. Uh-oh. Zion, clear path. Look out!
Uh-oh.
Jaren Jackson a little bit late. Rodney Mata with the three where he was fouled. These guys are working it.